Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, The Drama, 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Black Mesa. When we last left off, we dealt with some stupid assassins. We got this awesome, awesome gun, which shoots really big lasers, but I don't want to do it because it's going to waste. And then we flooded Tank 1, and we're about to go flood Tank 2. So, without further dudes, let's do this. In this door. Okay, so where do I go? I go back. I'm taking it. Let's see, because I can't go up. Yeah, I can't go up. I gotta go back. To the Bat Cave! Away! Okay, this is Station Pump 1. Or Station Pump 2. What is that? Oh, that hurt me more than it hurt them. Alright, let's... Wait, did I kill them? I think I did. Or something happened. Shoot. That's Station Pump 1 again. Alright, so let's head down. Yeah, I did kill him. It's weird. I didn't even hit him, I don't think. Alright, let's go here. I wonder where Station Pump 2 at. Can't be down there, can it? Let me see. No access. Okay, I can't go down there. Thank God. That would have just made another diversion in my plan of world domination. That's all I'm trying to do is world domination right now. I'm not trying to do anything else besides dominate the world. The aliens, the reason why they're here is because of me. I did it. Okay, that's the station one. Station two. Yep. Oh, no, that's core system. Oh! Oh, found its face. Core system one. And then should be coolant system. Yep, this way. Tally-ho! Oh, no, I set off. I'm taking a bath. Ah, wash all this goo off of me. Oh, yeah. Scrub my nuts. Whoa. Yowzer. What? Was that? That's probably the final boss. That's probably the final boss. That is. Oh, hello, new area. Ah! Oh, he just saw me again. Oh, Hadouken! Haha, that can get me this time. Strafe King. No, the Strafe King is actually my brother. You should see him. When we used to play 007, the GoldenEye 007 for the N64, man, he was the Strafe King in that game. Like, seriously, I'd get so pissed off because he just run down the corridors just like this, whoosh, whoosh, and just kill everyone. I used to throw the controller. Hey, man, who didn't throw the controller? Everyone threw the controller. Even your mama. Okay, so I have to go meow. I have to go meow. Okay, those do nothing. To go meow. Okay, that does nothing. Oh. I can use that though. Okay, let me. Alright. Oh, headcrabs. Okay, this one looks like it's already. Oh, nope. I don't trust it. I'm going in with this bad boy. Okay, so there's, man, there's water slash radiation. Shit, that's, so you'll drown and then you'll die of radiation poisoning. Or you could die of radiation poisoning and your water will get all bloated. Or your body will get all bloated. That's a win-win combination, right? Okay, oh, okay, you just go up the ladder for a minute, it's cool. Okay, so that does absolutely nothing. How do I get up there? That's where I need to go, right? Alright, let's just dive back in this. Maybe I have... Oh, I see. Okay. Look at that crab. Come on, come back down, buddy. Oh, there we go. Whew, I thought I was gonna get it for a second. I'm gonna do this too. Oh, I killed him so hard he went through the floor. Arthros personnel. Uh-oh. Hello? I don't trust you. Yep. I knew. That's why I said I didn't trust. I don't trust you. Kneel before Zar. Oh, look at you. Nope, I probably have to go 1 through 5. Let's see. Oh, guess not. Oh, no. Oh, I thought it was parkouring. Parkour! Oh. That's the same thing as you last time. Or I can just press that button. Something's gonna happen. Something's gonna break, and I'm gonna have to jump on that. Watch. Just in case, I'll shoot that off. Die, alien scum. They're not even, like, scary anymore. At first, I was like, oh my god, I'm scared. And then now I'm like, first I was like, ah! And then I was all like, the heck? The hell did that thing come from? Stupid things. Okay, so the button pushing is over. Ah! Keep throwing Hadoukens at me. Sound like bees. Oh, that's what game's fun. Stranger from Oddworld. Like Oddworld Stranger's Wrath. Man, that game was awesome. That's what this hand thing reminds me of. That game. Because in there you get like live ammunition. And you can shoot like bees and stuff. And these things look exactly like bees. Okay, that's it. Ah. Ah. Ah! Okay, so that's flooded. Ah! It looked like, whoa, what's going on? Ah! No, I'm gonna get fall damage. Oh, that's not. Okay. Floor one, pump one, and pump two is flooded. Sweet. Let's go in here to see what's in there. Okay, enemies is a good sign. That means we're going the right way. Ah! Aha! Head crab. Sneak attack. Oh, what the hell? Oh, yeah, your buddy. Okay. Oh, I'm almost out of bullets? Holy crap. Let me use something else then. Oh my god, I'm almost out of pistol bullets too? What the hell was I using my pistol on? Alright, I'm going these two, I guess. This one doesn't require bullets. There we go. Ah! Stop throwing Hadoukens! What does that do? Oh, wait. Okay. Wait, is this the core one? Or what? Where is this at? I don't know where this is at. Let me go up real quick. Oh, what the? Ah, damn it. Where am I? Okay, I'm back. Okay, I'm back in core two or whatever. All right, cool. Damn it, these things again. Oh, I don't got a shot. The place is falling down around me. I'm scared. All right. Taking a shower. Nice shower after killing all those aliens. Okay, flooded core 2, core 1. So now it's time for that. Ah! It's hooting things. Okay, where's this thing? Nothing. Okay. Cooling 2. Cooling 1. Tank maintenance station. This way? Access tank. Holy moly. Alright. Oh, ownage. Ah. What was that? Did I get Hadoukened again? Ah, oh, damn it. Every shot counts. How are you grumbling if I blew your damn head off? What the? There we go. How's he rumbling? Will you stop? Oh my god, I shot this guy like 45 million times already. Nice. Oh, they're getting mad. White man. Alright, I'm gonna break these boxes because I can use some ammo right now. Oh, I didn't see it there. Oh, that's one. That's a deer. That looks cool. I don't want to waste that, so I will just use my revolver, whatever. Oh no, I only have a little bit. Alright. So, we go to Meow. Whoa! I don't want to jump down just yet. Let's see, is there anything up here I need to push? Nope. Nothing there, I need a push. Nothing there. Oh, give me some of that though. 25%. 25%. Access to rear flow hatch. I hope I have to go in here, because if not, I'm going to be boned. Am I even swimming anywhere? Oh, I am. Okay, cool. Oh, no, there goes my oxygen. That's not good. Go. Oh. Okay, that was primarily there just to, so I can get some air. Cool. Oh my god, that thing is so radioactive. Oh god. I'm terrified right now. Buttons. What's over there? Nothing. Just more stiff. Oh, I'm starting to get nervous. I'm starting to get really nervous. Oh man, that's a big core. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end it there. I think, look, it's Heisenberg. Heisenberg, get out of here. I think this might be the conclusion, but let me know what you guys think in the comment section below if you're excited for the epic conclusion. But this has been the Drama 1988 with another Let's Play of Black Mesa. Take care, guys.